strumming the chords to Silent Night. Place the capo at the 4th fret. The melody is at the bottom, but you are playing chords only. The X's mean these strings are not played. You will be strumming the first 3 strings. The slash notation means to strum the strings. A number will appear when you should strum. Ready?